Hello. Today I thought I'd be talking about my M9 bayonet. It's a scabbard. The other part of it is on my bug out belt. Part for wire cutting. Sharpening stone. Ouch. Have a key light candle. The Allen key. Top's whistle. Well, survival guide. Fire starter. Bear Grylls survival guide. Bayonet, straight edge, saw back, ordered this from Smoky Mountain, from Bud K. Quite a few years ago, sorry about that, wrong store. That's how you would attach it for the wire cutter, which works pretty good. Also right there, it's got some bottle openers. What I'll be doing today. Breaking her down, kind of re-greasing her. I thought I'd hone in the edge a little bit. Alright, I'm back. I had to get some pliers to loosen that up. Hang of the blade. Just wipe that off, the old grease. Grease I'm using is just choke tube and gun grease. Put a little bit on my finger here. Just kind of spread it on its threads there. forgot to put its guard back on there. We'll wipe that off, any excess old grease that was on there. Handle can only go on one way. You got two notches there. Screw in to park down there. Slide on like that. Also like to put a little grease on these threads too while I'm at it. A little grease on the end of my finger again and just kind of smear it on the threads there. That to the side. Now I'm getting out my honing stone. Right out of that one gun oil, and I'm using now Lucas gun oil. There. And I just kind of smear it on the stone. I'm just going to take my oil rag here and just kind of wipe down the blade pretty good. Looks like it still has its good edge on there. But that's my M9 bayonet. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and leave your comments if you'd like. Subscribe to this channel and share this video. And thank you. May God bless you.